Hi, Izzy. What are we doing today?
What?
What is that?
We doing the Rube Goldberg?
Let's do it. So here's the explanation of all the actions involved in the video in case like you really didn't get like what was going on. So the train is turned on by the switch, okay? So, and by the train there's a softball. So once the train starts moving, it hits the softball, which causes the softball to start moving on the tracks. So from there, the softball then hits the foosball at the top of the pipe. Once the softball hits the foosball goes down the set of pipes and hits the cue ball, or you can call it a pool ball. It could go either or. So then the cue ball goes onto that little like triangular set of pipes, and it's rolling. And on at the end, there's a teeter-totter or a seesaw. On one side of the teeter-totter, there's a washer to just add weight to it. So once the cue ball falls and hits the other side of the teeter-totter without the washer, that side with the washer goes up and hits the second foosball. The second foosball goes down through another set of pipes and hits the foosball player. And the foosball player then hits the third foosball, and that foosball goes into the goal, goes underneath through that set of pipes and exited out. And at the end, there's a noodle where the foosball goes down. So the foosball falls down, and there's a set of dominoes, and the dominoes hit each other, and at the end there's a ping pong ball. So once the last foosball hits that, the ping pong ball then rolls into the cup. And that's basically my machine. So I have two TikToks right after this short little clip. And basically, these TikToks are not on my page, but they are of all like the failed attempts of me filming my Rube Goldberg. You should probably understand like what the TikTok is. And yeah, that's